Right then, hello and welcome back to Toco Race Driver 3, getting ready for the second championship in Tier 22. It is the return of the 4x4 Rallycross Championship. Finished third or above in this championship, pretty much exactly the same as all the rest of them. We have the Subaru Impreza 22B STI version, or the Mitsubishi Lancer Evo 4. We're going to be in the Mitsubishi Lancer because we were in the Subaru last time. Tracks then, we have the International Rallycross Long for 3 laps, and Brands Hatch Rallycross for 3 laps. So, yeah, a bit of a contrast. And the race rules end, 10 cars on the grid, black and white flags, points go down to 6th place. And, oh no, we've been given the Subaru again. Oh, that was a bit of a shock. So yeah, there you go. 1,267 kilograms, 520 brake horsepower, 0 to 60 in a mere 3 seconds. Right, International Rallycross Long is go. Right, here we go. Yeah, I'm going to try and go for the win. It's going to be a bit of a tall order, though, especially around this track. Come on, get out of the way. Now, since the US Speed Truck Challenge, I have put the sim handling and everything back on. Because these cars aren't really affected by it, but the car just feels a lot more, I don't know, stable. That was pretty damn fancy overtaking, especially doing it in mid-air. I don't know why I actually followed the track there. You could straight line the chicane and take a lot of time off. Nope, stop sliding. Come on. Oh, you cheeky swine. Get out of the way. No. Oh, I thought we were going to roll it then.
You're in the lead now, stay focused.
Yeah, I've been in the lead pretty much for half of this lap. And by looks of it, we pulled out a nice, comfortable little advantage over everybody else. So I think it is safe to assume we're going to win this race. Of course, if I don't crash, that is always a possibility, especially the way I drive. There we go. Lap one is complete. Oh, they're gaining. The rubber banding is taking effect. Almost did it again. To be fair, I think we got enough of a cushion that if I were to roll the car, I will stay in the lead. Oh, don't do it. Bloody hell. Yeah, I'm trying. Oops. Ah. I was hoping to get through this race without any damage.
Final lap. Keep going.
No, I messed that up. Oh, come on. Stop sliding. No, the bloke is catching. Making a right mess of this. I'm fluffing all the corners. Yeah, I don't know what it is, the twisty section or the left-right-left complex going down on the latter half of the lap. The AI really slowed down there and I'm able to pull out a massive advantage. So, yeah, there we go.
I'd say you are safely at the top end of this championship for now, so stay there.
Yeah, well, we need a good showing at Brands Hatch, which shouldn't be too difficult. And there we go, so we stamp out the opposition with Stamp coming in second, Tapper, Martin and West atop five. So we get 100, 80, 70, 60 and 40 as we go to Brands Hatch Rallycross for the final round. And they're starting us in ninth place, hooray! Go! Now a top three finish would be very welcome, probably won't happen. Every time you go up someone's rear in this game, they always slam on their brakes and everyone else just goes past. Right, sod off.
That's an overtaken maneuver.
Kind of. Use you as a barrier, please. There we go, up into second. Yes, I'm trying. Now that has just lost us a hell of a lot of time. Because did you know, if you go on the grass, even on the rallycross stages, going on the grass actually loses grip. So you have no grip at all. It's a bit like a normal circuit race. If you go on the grass, it cools the tires off, and you have no cornering ability. Same thing that happens here, which is a bit stupid. Oh, you cheeky son of a bitch. Look at that, they just come out of nowhere. Okay, we managed second, but that is a guaranteed championship victory. Ooh, so I'm happy with that.
Yeah, dodged the bullet. Nice performance.
Yeah, that wasn't too bad at all. A little bit hairy when going on the grass, but yeah, not too bad. So there we go then, 180 to 160, and there was a tie for third with Tapper and West. So there we go, you did it, you completed the 4x4 Rallycross, nice driving. There we go, so one more championship to do in Tier 22 is the Palmer Jaguar JP1, and we'll get on with that next time. So thank you very much for watching, as always, and yeah, I will see you for the final championship in Tier 22. So take care, stay safe, and bye for now.